The other day, I found myself stuck in an endless loop in a space-time continuum, so I decided to take full advantage of it to make some extra money. I found that my $20 bill duplicated itself when I leaned into the loop, so I figured why not do it again, and again, and a few more times until I had an extra $100. Not bad, huh?
No!